What it do, Joe Crew? I am so excited about this video here. I went to NAMM Show 2020 here in California, and I got to see Michael W. Smith, front row seats. I can't show you the whole entire concert because that would just take too long. It was over 2 hours worth. So what I did was I took little snippets and I put it all together so you could see everything he did, everything that he's written from way back in the day to the current songs. I believe that's over 40 years worth of music, over 31 albums, I believe. So he's quite accomplished. Michael W. Smith is pretty well known in the Christian music genre. Huge shout out to Susie Waters. She is a good friend of mine from junior high school, but she's so close that I call her my sister. We call ourselves sisters and brothers. Shout out to her. She's the one that was able to get me the ticket to get into the NAMM show. So shout out to her. Love you, girl. Thank you so much. So without further ado, here it is, Michael W. Smith. Thanks.
pray for you. Well, everybody in this room, I'm going to pray for you tonight. Pray for you tomorrow. Pray for you the next day. May the Lord bless you and keep you. You can't just look at me. You got to receive it. May the Lord bless you and keep you. Make His face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up His countenance. Favor! Favor! Anybody want some favor?
Yeah.
And I bless you with the favor of God. All the favor of God. In the name of Yeshua, in Jesus' name. And may you walk out of here tonight with a greater sense of hope that He's got your back. God bless you guys. God bless them. God bless y'all.